Hello, everyone. Welcome to today's Morning English. This is Colin.
This is Winter. 欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。Good morning.
Happy Teacher's Day, Winter.
Thank you. Same to you. Happy Teacher's Day, sir.
Right. Many students ask me what I should write on a thank you card to my teachers on Teacher's Day.
That's easy. Let's talk about it today.
Sure, why not?
今天是教师节，要祝所有的老师们节日快乐 ，Happy Teacher's Day！ 还要提醒所有的同学们哈，记得给你最喜欢的老师送去节日的问候。我们今天呢，就要来跟大家一起聊一聊，我们在给老师的 Thank You Card 卡片上面，或者是 Email 微信上面，我们可以怎么样用英文来表达自己的感谢呢
？Today, one of the greatest compliments to a teacher, I think, is.No Google or technology can replace a teacher ever.
I agree. That's totally the highest compliment at the information age.
Definitely. We could get as much information as possible online once you click your mouse within a second. But the experiences, the concerns, and the spirit of a good teacher can provide is hardly replaceable.
No Google or technology can replace a teacher ever.就是没有谷歌或者是任何其他的科技能够代替一个老师，我觉得这是在我们现在这个时代对一个好老师最高的赞美了哈 ，the highest compliment.
Yeah, what would you say to your favorite teacher?
I would say thank you for making me who I am today.
Thank you for making me who I am today. This is a good one.If a teacher really gives you some insights, he or she really could be a life changer.
Right. Thank somebody for something or thank somebody for doing something. 这是我们说的为某事感谢某人。Thank you for making me who I am today.
Never, ever forget your guides, coaches, and mentors. They make you who you are today.
You just mentioned a few different ways we call our beloved teachers, right?
Yeah.
Guide 是引导者、指引者、
right,
引路人。
Right. Guide is a person who advises you on how to live and behave.
A spiritual guide, right? 精神上的指引者。
Who is your spiritual guide?
My father.
Yeah.
And he is also my literature coach.
Right.Coach is a person who trains you.
Right. The last word you mentioned in the previous sentence is...
Mentor.
Oh, right. Mentor. Mentor. 是导师顾问。
Correct. Mentor is an experienced person who advises and helps somebody with less experience over a period of time.
Do you have mentors?
No.
So you guide yourself.
Well, I came here, there was no one to mentor me, so I had to make all these mistakes.
But you are my mentor. 对于那些很好的老师啊，我们都是满满的感谢哈。那在这个特殊的日子里呢，我们怎么样可以用英文来表达一下我们的感谢呢？
Look, you taught us like a teacher, protected us like our parents, and guided us like a mentor. You truly deserve this day so much.Happy Teacher's Day to my most beloved teacher.
Beautiful. You taught us like a teacher. 你像老师一样教导我们 protected us like our parents. 像我们的父母一样保护我们 and guided us like a mentor. 像导师一样指引着我们引导着我们 You truly deserve this day so much. 你值得这样特别的一天
Happy Teacher's Day to my most beloved teacher.
祝我最敬爱的老师教师节快乐！大家可以记住这句啊，我们写卡片经常会用到的 ，Happy Teacher's Day to my most beloved teacher.
Another good one to write on your card. Every word you say is so full of wisdom. To me, you are the greatest teacher there was and there ever will be. I respect you with all my heart.
Every word you say is so full of wisdom. 就是。你说的话都是充满智慧的 right?
Yeah.
Full of something, 就是满满的充满的满是什么什么什么的 Full of wisdom, 充满智慧的
Now, watch out for the S in the word wisdom. It's pronounced as Z rather than S. Wisdom.
Wisdom.
Okay, let's talk about the last one.
Sure.
With a great teacher like you, I was sure that life would be a successful journey, but I never knew you would also make the journey to success such a cakewalk. I can't express my gratitude, sir.
Cakewalk, 意思就是易如反掌的事情、
yeah.
很容易的事情 right?
Yeah, cakewalk is just something that's very easy to do.
Mm-hmm. I never knew you will also make the journey to success such a cakewalk.
That's right.
就是说我从不知道您还可以把走向成功的这个旅程变得这样的简单。其实有了好老师的引导，如果真的是非常非常好的老师，自己有足够的经验和 knowledge， 确实很多时候可以让我们少走很多弯路，就是取得成功也容易一些。
Yeah, yeah.
嗯，比方说 Colin 教我英文就少走很多弯路了，让我。
Hello, welcome to Morning English.早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Thank you for joining today's Morning English. This is Colin.
This is Winter. See you next time.
See you.